As the Mr. Olympia Men's Open prejudging is closed, the spotlight falls on the top three contenders, HADI CHOOPAN, Derek Lunsford, and Samson Daughter. These athletes are the frontrunners in the battle for the prestigious title, and the prejudging has given us a glimpse of their strengths and potential weaknesses. Derek, who is vying for the top spot, has shown impressive improvements compared to his previous appearance. He's looking bigger and more aesthetic, and his conditioning is on point. Derek's back poses are nothing short of spectacular, with striated glutes that steal the show. His aesthetics, small waist, and impressive leg development make him a standout contender. Throughout the prejudging, Derek remains a strong presence and is certainly a fan favorite to take home the title. HADI excels in the front and side poses, showcasing deep, fibrous striations in his chest and shoulders. However, there is debate about whether this is his best form or if it's comparable to his previous appearances. HADI's challenge lies in maintaining his conditioning while also improving his aesthetics and overall flow, especially when compared to Derek. Samson, the heaviest and one of the biggest athletes on stage, has made a significant leap. His sheer mass and size are hard to ignore. Nevertheless, concerns arise about his conditioning, particularly from the front, where both Derek and HADI appear to outshine him. Samson's challenge is to bridge the gap in terms of conditioning, as his impressive size alone might not be enough to secure the title. The 23 Mr. Olympia competition is poised to be an exciting and closely contested event, with these three athletes leading the charge. Derek's improved aesthetics, HADI's legendary conditioning, and Samson's immense size all add unique elements to the competition. The final decision will undoubtedly come down to a combination of factors, including the judges' preferences and how these athletes present themselves in the finals. As the anticipation builds, fans around the world eagerly await the announcement of the 2023 Olympia champion, wondering if it will be Derek, HADI, Samson, or perhaps even a surprising upset. The outcome remains uncertain.